At Jackson State, the president's wife has been working to create an open food pantry for students. It's a place for young people to get extra help while they further their education and become productive citizens.
WJTV12's Terrence Friday got an inside look.
It warms my heart. Again, it's not about myself or my husband. It's about taking care of the needs of the deserving students.
It's a proud day for Jackson State's First Lady, Deborah Elaine Bynum. Her idea to create a food pantry for students is now fully operational.
Once a student pays their, say, their cell phone bill, their tuition, their fees, they might have a car insurance or a car payment to pay. You don't want to ask mom and dad after you've paid all those things or any assistance that you have.
The Tiger Food Pantry is a place where students can get something to eat as well as toiletries. The initiative is a way to end campus hunger. JSU leaders partnered with Extra Table to make it happen.
So through a Google document or form, the student will be able to fill out the form. It will go actually to an email address. Someone from Housing and Residence Life, as well as other staff members of the food pantry, they'll be able to determine what the student needs for their package, and they'll be able to pick up the package at the food pantries.
So again, what we want to do is nurture and take care of the needs of our students here at Jackson State. And again, this is a supplemental assistance, and any and every student is available to take the advantage of the food pantry.